With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello friends, welcome to DoubtNit. Our question is, evaluate integration of x square upon x cube plus 4 whole power 3 dx is. Let us consider the value of integral is I. So I is equal to integration of x square upon x cube plus 4 whole cube dx. As we know that the differentiation of x cube is 3 times of x square. In this way we get this x square. So what we can do? I can substitute this x cube plus 4 is equal to t. Differentiate both sides with respect to x. So we get d by dx of x cube plus 4 is equal to dt by dx. We know the formula of d by dx of x to the power n is n x to the power n minus 1. And the second is d by dx of constant is 0. I can apply both the formula on this given differentiation. So d by dx of x to the power n is x to the power 3 is become a 3 time of x square. And d by dx of 4 is 0, which is equal to dt by dx. Now shift this dx in the numerator side of LHS and shift this 3 in the denominator of RHS. So we get x square dx is equal to dt by 3. Now replace this x square dx by dt by 3 and x cube plus 4 by t. So we get our integral I is converted into dt by 3 1 upon t cube. Now 3 is a constant, so we can remove out of our integral. So the value of integral is 1 upon 3. Integration 1 upon t cube is written as t to the power minus 3 dt, because t cube is in denominator, I can write in the numerator. So replace 3 by minus 3. Okay, so it become a t to the power minus 3. Again we know the formula, integration of x to the power n dx. Integration of x to the power n dx is x to the power n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus c, where c is an integration constant and n cannot be equal to minus 1. That means n belongs to all real number except minus 1 is valid on this formula. So the value of integral is 1 upon 3 t to the power minus 3 plus 1 become a minus 2, and denominator is also become a minus 2 plus c, where c is an integration constant. Now undo our substitution, that means replace t by x cube plus 4. So we get I is equal to 3 to just 6 but minus 6, so it become a minus 1 upon 6, and t is nothing but x cube plus 4 whole power minus 2 plus c. This is our final value of given integral. Hope that you clear this question. Thank you for signing in DoubtNit.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.